Hello, yeah, it's your friend again. Yeah, Captain Chris. Okay, maybe for our new people, newcomer to newbies to create and get paid platform, or old people, maybe you find it difficult to figure out how the site works. Okay, maybe you want to transfer from an e-wallet to an e-wallet and you are finding it difficult. Okay, real quick, let me show you how it works. Sim is just an easy task, one of the easiest thing I've seen in recharge and get paid. So you go to a transfer stroke withdraw. So when you go to this place, okay, so by default, my name is here, Captain Chris. Okay, what you do is just to clear it. Okay, then you put the name of the person you want to the username of the person you want to fund his or her e-wallet. Okay, for example, okay, let me use, for example, one of my accounts, a classical in 2020. Okay, good. So I want to fund my own e-wallet. This is my other account. Okay, I want to fund it. Now I have to put the username. So you see, transfer username. So the username of the person you want to transfer to, not the person's ordinary number, but the person's username. That is the person's referral or username. That is what you put here. So you put the amount that you want to fund the person with. Okay, anything, blah 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 blah, I will put okay. Now purchase pin, the same purchase pin that we've been using, purchase pin we've been using. So you put it. So real quick, so blah, 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 you put it, then send immediately. Immediately, at the speed of light, the person will receive it. Immediately. Immediately, the person will receive it. Immediately. So that's how this works. Thank you so much.
Bird on a tree,